遇很难的。
Oh, he has no idea as well.
Ah.
1.1, okay. Try. Yeah, something is draining the battery.
Draining? It's going down and down.
Yeah. I've disconnected everything though.
Have a couple of issues, are you?
Yeah.
What's wrong?
It's cranking really, really slow.
Oh,
well, not sure, but you know, giving it battery voltage from the other car.
Yep. You got the jump release, but you're in the right way.
Yeah.
Okay, cool. Is it auto or manual?
Manual. Oh, the closest.
We call that the.
Where are you from? Me? I'm from Singapore.
Ah, Singapore. Looks like you're doing a great job.
Huh?
You love your job.
Sometimes.
Sometimes? Looks like you really, you know what you're doing. How long have you been doing mechanics?
About 4 years.
4 years, huh? So, let's turn on?
No, I just need to charge for a bit.
Okay.
13 volt, okay.
It's going up or what?
Hopefully.
Hopefully.
Okay, can you jump in the car and just hold it at 2500? It should be around 13.5, 13.8.
Okay.
You see it's 12.8. That's way too low.
It's dropping.
My car. It should be about 13 something.
Yeah.
Yeah. So, just a bit low, but when you grab it, it goes up. So, do you stall the car often?
No.
No? Okay, yeah. Make sure you don't stall the car. Yeah. If you're moving up, give it a bit more rev.
Okay.
Yeah. And on your way home on the go-kart, on the highway.
Yeah.
See if you can keep it on the fourth gear. This one five gear, right?
Yeah, five gear.
Yeah, try and keep it in fourth gear. Yeah. Higher rev.
High rev.
Yeah.
Okay.
That's the best. Otherwise, probably have to get it towed home.
Yeah.
Yeah. And if you, when you're driving on the highway, you see that your lights are starting to get dim.
So.
The, you know, your dashboard, the lights and everything is starting to get
dim, like going down. Stop
by the side of the road, don't keep driving, because you might just run out and then you will lose power steering.
No worries. I'll keep in the slow lane.
Yeah.
Okay, no worries. Thank you so much for your help. I really appreciate it. Thank you so much.
All your accessories.